11, 12, risk it all. Seven, 8, 9. 16. Thank you. 15, 19. M.Schwenger, Carla, M.Schwenger, 21, 21, 16, 21, 17.
Carla, nice, wow, congratulations. That's a big win. Always good to beat the English mixed doubles for sure, Carla. Explain the match, how happy you are. Sometimes it's difficult to play against Chris. He's very good at mind games on the court. I think that's fair to say. How do you keep yourself calm on court?
Yeah, we know him. He's taking a lot of time. And before the match, we started playing. We know him. We just talk about what we are doing next. And we just don't think about what he's doing. We just play our game and take our rhythm.
Just look ahead, and I think it's tough teams, Pedersen and Fischer in the next round, world's fast players, we know that, but you will look forward to that game.
Yeah, of course, we have no pressure in this match, and we can have fun, and yeah, let's see. Yeah.
And this is a good confidence boost, because, you know, English, traditionally very good in mixed doubles, so you feel you have a good chance going into that match, Max?
Yeah, I think it's really, it's easier to play against. higher rank in the world. He was just saying, like, you know, this match, we said, okay, we can win and we want to win tomorrow with a little chance. And we have to try to take this chance and hopefully we can get a medal.
Well, you know what? These things happen and we look forward to seeing that match maybe tomorrow on TV, hopefully. The best of luck and very well played today. Super.
Thank you.